We all hate to talk about this sore subject, don't we? But we cannot ignore that many of us have it at the tip of our tongue. Well, today, mga ka-nation, we will be facing the blistering mouth, breakouts, canker, and cold sores once and for all. I'm here right now in Daly City, California to meet up with Dr. Camille Corvera Galang of G Dental Group, an expert in treating unsightly singao and other forms of mouth sores. Let's go check it out. Thank you very much, Dr. Camille, for inviting us over to your beautiful clinic.
No, thank you. Very nice to have you here.
Could you actually explain to us the difference between a canker, aka singaw, and a cold sore?
Okay. So, palagi nako-confuse ng mga pasyente natin, no? Mm-hmm. A singaw is usually found inside the mouth, mm-hmm. so sa tongue, mm-hmm. sa loob ng cheeks natin, or mm-hmm. sa loob ng lip.
Okay.
It's usually caused by trauma, mm-hmm. very commonly. You know, if you brush your teeth too fast,
too much pressure,
mo siya, mm-hmm. then magkakasingaw ka doon. Or cheek biting,
Na tamaan. Paano pag ano? May nakaalala sa'yo?
You know, say yeah, singaw yun. Then you'll have a cheek mm-hmm. biting. Now, if you have braces, nagkaka-injury at nagkakasingaw ka din sa loob ng lip. Mm-hmm. No? If you eat a lot of spicy food or citrusy food, mm-hmm. pwede ka rin magkasingaw.
Okay.
Versus a cold sore naman, mm-hmm. Although they look and feel the same, tingling and burning, oh. Ang cold sore is caused by a virus, the herpes simplex type 1 virus.
Oh no, so, that sounds familiar.
And it's usually found pag cold sore outside the lip, mm-hmm. minsan sa loob, but most commonly sa lip.
I see. So what are some ways that you guys are doing to actually treat cold sores or singaw?
Okay. Well, the best part about this first is cold sores and canker sores or singaw heal mm-hmm. on their own mm-hmm. within 2 weeks to 3 weeks. Mm-hmm. Ngayon, yung mga treatment na nire-recommend namin, it's usually to help alleviate the pain uh-huh. para naman hindi sila nagsasuffer for the next 2 weeks.
That's
no?
true.
So, kung may singaw sila or cold sore, mm-hmm. There are over-the-counter medications available out there mm-hmm. and what they usually does is to numb the area mm-hmm. so they can eat well while, you know, they have the singaw. Mm-hmm. Meron ding lasers mm-hmm. that we do here at the office.
Oh, high tech.
Yeah, it's very common for kids kasi mm-hmm. pag malaking singaw nila, ang sakit-sakit nun. And with the laser, it's just a 30-second treatment. Mm-hmm. Parang bina-warm up lang namin yung area with the laser and instantly, the pain is relieved and the cold sore or the singaw is gone in 2 days.
Totoo ba yung tawas, when you actually try it out on your singaw, it will actually work? Or do you have any other advice for us?
Well, yung tawas, it's very painful, no? Pag nilagay mo sa singaw mo. Mm-hmm. Like you said, it will heal on its own, so uh-huh. it's usually better to leave it uh-huh. alone. Now, if it stays longer than 3 weeks, have mm-hmm. it checked, because it can be something else rather than just singaw. Better off mm-hmm. is to prevent certain things, certain triggers that actually cause the singaw mm-hmm. and the cold sores to reappear over and over again. For example, mm-hmm. You can use a lip gloss with mm-hmm. SPF to protect your lips from the sun. Mm-hmm. That will be better to prevent cold sores around your lips,
okay.
Minimizing spicy food.
Okay.
But the best is really having a healthy, balanced diet,
okay.
enough rest, enough water, and less stress. That's the best treatment.
I've learned something new, and I'm pretty sure our Canadian learned something new as well. Now, for any topic related to cold sore or any dental related topic, how can our Canadian reach you?
Oh, please visit our website at www.gdentalgroup.com, or you can find us here in Daly City at our office, 901 Campus Drive, Suite 201, and give us a call 991-7055.
So don't be burdened by blisters, mga ka-nation. Now, if you guys have any oral health-related topics out there that you want our Dr. Galang to talk about, feel free to email us at sabimo@adobonation.tv.